here's my advice this morning, is to breathe. Just breathe. Just know that at any moment, you are only seeing just one little sliver of the whole picture. And to slow down, to go and to pursue truth and to pursue God, but to slow down the process and say, I want to discover what's true, and I'm going to slow down and allow God to work and to speak into my life.